In the cinematic universe, there are quite a few characters like the Joker. His capricious nature, shrouded in mystery, has captivated people for years. This sequel not only promises to delve deeper into the psyche of the titular character by Joaquin Phoenix, but it also introduces a fresh, dynamic element with Lady Gaga stepping into the role of Harley Quinn. Joker, Folie à Deux, is crafted as a musical psychological thriller, a genre blending that feels both courageous and perfectly suited to the film's themes. The inclusion of music is poised to elevate the storytelling, infusing it with an emotive layer that promises to engage audiences in a novel way. Alongside Phoenix and Gaga, the film brings back Zazie Beetz as Sophie Dumond, while welcoming new faces such as Brendan Gleeson, Catherine Keener, and others in roles shrouded in mystery, adding to the film's intrigue. The Joker, as a character, holds a mirror to society's darkest facets, embodying the fine line between madness and genius. This complexity has made him not just popular, but also a topic people love to explore and think deeply about. With a narrative enriched by musical elements and a cast that blends established talents with exciting new additions, this film is set to be a cultural moment, resonating deeply with audiences and inviting them to explore the shadows within both the character and themselves. Plot and characters. At the heart of Joker, Folie à Deux, lies a labyrinthine plot that explores the depths of the human psyche, chaos, and the intoxicating dance of power and madness. The film promises to unravel the complexities of its characters, especially the enthralling and tumultuous relationship between the Joker and Harley Quinn. Joaquin Phoenix returns as Arthur Fleck, whose transformation into the Joker has been a journey of tragedy, rebellion, and dark enlightenment. Into his chaotic world steps Lady Gaga's Harley Quinn, a character with her own profound layers and mysteries. Together, they create a duo that embodies a dangerous love, balancing between deep obsession and the fight for freedom. Zazie Beetz reprises her role as Sophie Dumond, Arthur's former neighbor, bringing a grounding presence to the swirling madness. Her character's return adds depth to the narrative, providing a bridge between Arthur's past and his present as the Joker. Newcomers to the saga, portrayed by Steve Coogan, Brendan Gleeson, and Catherine Keener, introduce fresh dynamics and perspectives. While their roles remain cloaked in mystery, their inclusion is a testament to the film's exploration of new dimensions within its universe. This movie is not just a continuation of a story, it's an expansion of an enigmatic world. Through its plot and characters, the film invites audiences to dive into the complexities of love, madness, and the shadows that lie within us all, promising a cinematic experience that lingers long after the credits roll. Production insights. The journey of Joker Folie à Deux from concept to screen is a tale of creative audacity and collaborative genius, guided by Todd Phillips' visionary direction. Phillips, who steered the original film to critical acclaim and box office success, envisioned the sequel as a bold departure from traditional comic book movie templates. The production canvassed a wide array of locales, from the bustling streets of Los Angeles to the iconic landscapes of New York City, each chosen to enhance the film's gritty yet fantastical aesthetic. These cities, with their stark contrasts and vibrant pulses, provided the perfect backdrop for the story's unfolding, even as the production team navigated the inherent challenges of filming in such dynamic environments. From managing large-scale musical sequences in public spaces to capturing intimate moments amidst urban sprawl, the team's ability to adapt and innovate was constantly put to the test. This sequel's leap into the musical genre marks a daring fusion of Phillips' thematic ambitions with the narrative's core essence. The introduction of musical elements is not merely decorative, but is woven into the fabric of the story, enriching the exploration of character psyches and elevating the emotional intensity of their arcs. Through this blend, Joker, Folie à Deux, promises to offer audiences an immersive experience where music and storytelling converge to peel back layers of chaos, love, and transformation, underpinning the sequel's journey into new, unexplored territory. musical elements, a new twist. The decision to weave musical elements into the fabric of Joker Folie à Deux adds an enthralling layer to the film, transforming the narrative into a vivid tapestry of emotion and storytelling. This innovative twist not only amplifies the intensity of the Joker's dark world, but also allows for a deeper exploration of the character's inner lives through the universal language of music. The inclusion of song and dance sequences imbues the film with a surreal quality, blurring the lines between reality and fantasy, madness and sanity. Lady Gaga's involvement in the musical direction is nothing short of transformative. Known for her multifaceted talent and dynamic performances, Gaga brings a profound depth to the film's musical identity. Her artistic vision and musical expertise add a rich, emotive dimension to the narrative, ensuring that each musical number resonates with the story's thematic currents and the psychological complexities of its characters. The soundtrack, shaped by the hands of talented composers alongside Gaga's creative input, promises to be a compelling fusion of styles, reflecting the chaotic beauty of the Joker's universe. Integrating music into the narrative enables a unique storytelling vehicle, one that carries the audience through a journey of heightened emotions and a deeper understanding of the film's core themes. This musical odyssey is set to not only captivate but also challenge the audience, making Joker Folie à Deux a cinematic experience that resonates on multiple levels. Expectations versus reality, themes and controversies. Joker Folie à Deux is stepping into a landscape rich with anticipation. At its heart, the film seeks to explore the deep and often dark corridors of mental illness, probing how the shadows of neglect and societal disdain can push an individual toward the brink. It's a narrative that doesn't just paint a picture of dissent, but rather invites a conversation about the forces that nudge one toward that edge. The original Joker movie sparked widespread debate, primarily for its raw depiction of violence and the uneasy fear that it might somehow glamorize a journey into darkness. These controversies have laid a complex groundwork for the sequel, offering it a chance to engage with these critical discussions more deeply. The big question lies in how it will handle the delicate balance of portraying villainy without romanticizing it, all while keeping us, the audience, drawn into its world. There's a genuine curiosity about how the film will weave these heavy themes into a story that's not only compelling, but thought-provoking. With the introduction of musical elements and a deeper dive into character psychology, there's hope that Joker Folie à Deux will offer new insights into the debate. Perhaps through its unique lens, the film will bring us closer to understanding the intricate dance between society's ills and individual turmoil. By challenging us to look beyond the surface, the sequel has the potential to not just entertain, but enlighten, encouraging a heartfelt reflection on our shared humanity and the shadows we navigate both individually and collectively. Audience expectations and predictions. The announcement of Joker Folie à Deux has set the internet abuzz, with fans eagerly dissecting every casting decision and leaked detail. Social media platforms are alight with theories and speculations, particularly about how Lady Gaga's addition as Harley Quinn will shape the narrative. The blend of excitement and skepticism reflects the high bar set by the first film, with fans hoping for a sequel that not only meets but transcends those initial heights. Expectations are not just high, they're sky high. The first Joker film was a cultural phenomenon, and its sequel carries the weight of its legacy. Fans and critics alike are keen to see how Folie à Deux will navigate the complexities of its characters and themes, pushing the boundaries of conventional storytelling. Predictions about the film's impact are optimistic, suggesting it could be a box office hit while sparking conversations about mental health, society, and the essence of villainy. The hope is that it will achieve critical acclaim by boldly addressing the controversies of its predecessor, proving that cinema can be both profoundly entertaining and deeply meaningful. And there you have it, a deep dive into Joker Folie à Deux, a film that promises to blur the lines between music and madness. As we await its release, let's ponder. Will this sequel redefine the way we view villains, or will it simply be another chapter in the saga of chaos? Share your thoughts and predictions. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and ring that bell for more cinematic explorations. Until next time, keep the conversation alive in the comments below.